next. Put the mold into the drip molding machine for the initial coloring of the finished product. Second step. Put the finished mold into the oven to fix the color. Third step. Fill the mold with the base material and bake it into shape again. Fourth step. Use the hot and cold press to press the two molds together. Finally, cool and open the mold to get the product.